early bird gets the worm, but the late bird gets more sleep. Studies show that 8 hours is the least amount you need. So put that head back on the pillow and get to counting sheep. Or counting wiggling worms all around, or birds flying free. Take a nap, take a tip from me. Take a nap, get a zap of free energy. I'd never been one to stay up late. I used to wake about 9. But since I had a kid, you know things have really been in decline. 6 a.m. every morning, and then it's playtime. So we go to bed really early, but even then I find I need to take a nap, take a tip from me. Take a nap, get a zap of free energy. Yeah, take a nap, it's so good for your health. If you're tired, take a nap and it will always help. I think every office building should have a nap room built. And when I go to conferences, I need my nap and quota filled. Sometimes I feel guilty, but I try not to stay in the guilt. When I take a nap, get a jump on all the work that I need to kill. Oh, take a nap, take a tip from me. Take a nap, get a zap of free energy. Yeah, take a nap, it's so good for your health. Oh, if you're tired, take a nap and it will always help.